August 1944. This is it. We're going to liberate Paris. The French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry arrive at dawn. That means we move tonight.
Okay.
It's been a week since we took out that train. Our platoon's in the middle of Paris, working with the resistance. Rousseau and Crowley have a plan to sabotage the occupation, and that means striking at its heart.
Using the documents we obtained from the train, Rousseau and I will pose as Nazi officers to infiltrate the garrison.
This way, gentlemen. The garrison is run by SS and Polizeiführer Heinrich. And he couldn't find me. He came for my parents. And my husband. And find me, my son. Tonight, everything we've lost, everything we fought for, will mean something. Tonight, we take back our city.
The garrison. Our contact there will supply us with explosives. And when we blow the gates, that'll be your signal to approach.
We're counting on you.
All right, boys. Let's get ready.
These crowds ain't gonna give up easy.
I figure we can survive Pearson, we can survive anything.
I fought alongside him at Kasserine. We should all be so brave.
It won't be long now, mes amis. But first, we enter the wolves' den. See you there.
Okay, let's see how many times this takes me. That train was a nightmare.
One more checkpoint.
Nazi thugs.
We're going.
Soon this nightmare will be over.
If you're stopped, the cover story must be ironclad. Let's go for it again. You are Gerda Schneider, a military attaché. You were sent by Herr Spiegel and Foreign Intelligence to arrange for Heinrich's safe evacuation to Berlin.
Take some time to review the dossier.
Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You're to find him and exchange your briefcase with his. Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we need to blow the gates.
You worry too much, Major.
That's my job.
I'll meet you in front of the garrison when the operation is complete.
Who sent you?
Herr Spiegel.
Good. Whatever happens, once you make the trade, you must maintain possession of the briefcase at all times.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Guten Abend. Papiere, bitte. Danke sehr. Fahren Sie weiter. Die Papiere bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Bitte sehr.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert. Aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter, Frau Schneider.
Thank you.
Remember, your contact's name is Fischer. He's wearing a gray officer's uniform. Tell me the passphrase.
Berlin.
Good luck.
Ich
Entschuldigen Sie bitte.
Ah, brauchen Sie irgendwas?
Nein, mein Fehler.
Schon gut.
Guten Abend.
Sie sollten nicht hier unten sein. Die Jungs sind ungehobelt.
Tut mir leid. Ich gehe ja schon.
In Ordnung. Dann gehen Sie.
Verschwinden Sie! Das geht Sie nichts an!
Ça suffit. Mais qu'est-ce que...
Restez cachés. La résistance sera bientôt là. Vos camarades sont en chemin.
Vive la résistance!
Je suis de votre côté.
Qui êtes-vous?
Courage. Vous n'êtes pas seul.
Battez-vous avec moi pour libérer la ville.
Vous avez ma parole. Je le jure.
Vos camarades sont en chemin.
Vive la résistance.
Können Sie mir helfen?
Ja, was gibt es?
Vergessen Sie es. Tut mir leid.
Ja.
Entschuldigen Sie bitte die Störung, mein Herr.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Haben Sie die Werke Valens gelesen?
Ja, das Herbstlied mag ich besonders gerne.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte, hier entlang, Fräulein.
We must be brief.
Are you ready to make the exchange?
No, you're early. And I'm late for a meeting. I'll have the explosives in a case matching yours. We'll have to make the swap in the war room.
Lead the way.
No, they're watching me. Use your cover to get into Heinrich's office on the third floor. From there, you can cut across to the north wing and avoid the checkpoints. We shouldn't be seen together. Go now, and I'll meet you in the war room.
Guten Abend. Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein, Fräulein?
Ja, ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Nein, er ist momentan in einer wichtigen Besprechung. Sie können gerne in seinem Büro warten. Er kommt gleich zurück.
Ich habe Sie noch nie gesehen. Darf ich fragen, was Sie an meinem Fenster zu suchen haben?
Verzeihung, Herr Kommandant. Ich wollte gerade nur etwas frische Luft schnappen. Ich bin Gerda Schneider. Ich komme aus Berlin, um Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zu bringen.
Fräulein Schneider? Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört. Es war in Cambridge, oder?
Ja, das ist richtig. Wenn es Ihnen jetzt recht ist, kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
Da kommen wir noch sicher.
Vielen Dank.
Danken mir sehr noch nicht. Fräulein Schneider. Oh, now, if you will indulge me, perhaps we can converse in English, as you know, I'm sure practice makes perfect. Bitte, nehmen Sie das Blatt. Have a seat. So, Herr Gruber sent you to arrange for my departure. I am.
It was Herr Kommandant Spiegel.
Sehr gut. Very good. One cannot be too careful these days.
You look so serious. Let us drink.
For my return to the fatherland. The French deserve each other.
But my God!
I will miss the cuisine. Take the ortolan. That tiny, delicate songbird. Its eyes poked out so that it can gorge. And then it's drowned in cognac. It's ingenious. I'm not sure what I will miss more. Savoring the sweet flesh or watching it thrash to death. Hmm?
But there is one thing of which I am certain.
Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all.
This is for my comrades. This is for my son. This is for me. Vive la résistance.
Bloody window.
Die gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Danke.
Ich werde sie mir schnellstmöglich ansehen.
In Ordnung.
Schnapp den Spion! Was hat das zu bedeuten? Es fehlt Sprengstoff aus dem Munitionslager. Sie wurden zuletzt in der Nähe gesehen.
Der Stand hat seine nächtlichen Überfälle verstärkt.
Halt! Geben Sie mir sofort Ihre Papiere! Ist das Blut an Ihrem Ärmel?
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte. Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf den Tisch.
Ich komme zu spät zu seiner wichtigen Besprechung.
Fräulein, Ihre Tasche! Sofort!
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. The whole bloody place is on alert.
They captured our contact.
Tell me you made the switch.
Yes, I have the explosives.
Then we're staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after you plant the charges.
Have to be quiet.
Thank you. I'm going to join the fight.
Oh, you can use a hand. We need to get to the north gate. Plant the charge. Not the charge! I'll cover you!
Just one more.
Nice work! Let's head to the south gate and plant the last charge!
No, I'm trying, Anna. What do you think I'm doing?
Team Daniel.
Something's wrong.
Damn.
We should go now.
Hey, hold your fire to the gates. Get ready. All right, that's our signal.
Somebody might have been worried about something, you know? Edward, Louise, get out of the way. Fucking hell, how did that grenade get me there? Fuck this.
Come on!
I'm trying to not crouch, to be honest, so... It's that.
We have to meet with Crowley and set up defensive positions. The Germans will fight like hell to hold the garrison.
Germans will mount a counterattack soon. We need to set up our defenses. Follow me.
Fritz spotted! Jerry's still inside. We have to take him out.
Sie werden bald angreifen.
Okay.
Yeah, take this.
Russo, get a smoke in there. Clear the lobby and then sweep the building. Enemy reinforcements are coming. All right, do it.
I can't see a fucking thing.
Area clear! Daniel, Sussman! Head upstairs and secure the second floor. We'll clear out the rest down here.
On the floor, Fritz.
The whole city's fighting back. We're almost there.
Yeah.
They're throwing smoke down the street. Here they come. Daniel, aim for the driver. Everyone else, wait till they're in range. Nice shot.
Thanks.
MGs, open fire! Flamethrower in front. Take out that flamethrower. Snipers in the building across the center. Getting too close!
What can I do about it? You want me to get everything else?
Gee.
on this game.
We gotta get out of here! Come on, Daniel!
Daniel, grab that panzer track and take out that half-track!
I mean, obviously try it. Is that the one you wanted me to take out?
No retreat!
Sorry, dude. Are you one of mine?
We did it, Daniels. Let's get back to the others. I can see Crowley and Pearson up ahead.
Okay, well, that wasn't really that clever, was it? I mean, we didn't do that good. And I thought we'd fucked up, actually. I thought we'd messed up.
Outstanding work, boys.
Thanks.
Outstanding.
We did it. The ghost forces are entering the city.
Looks like we might get that champagne and caviar after all.
Hey, Daniels, you still think there's a young gal looking for a handsome GI?
Sorry, buddy. That was just a boost of morale.
Now he tells me.
City of Lights. Finally. Something to celebrate, hey, Curly?
There's no turning back. France has reclaimed Paris.
This ain't exactly over yet. The war's not done.
Ah, come on, Pearson. Let them have this.